This is not a fresh human meat store, Mr. Zombie. I'm busy. So, shuffle off to another stall. A person. Are you currently in the underground capsule room on Andorna Island? Sleep capsules can sometimes cause trouble. I'm Dr. Veronica Grimes. I'm researching a zombie cure. Is there even power in the bunker now? Find a light immediately and secure the line of sight. I need your help with the zombie cure research. You've just emerged. Have a proposal for you. Please find the remaining mutant substance on Andorna Island. That material will be invaluable in my research for a zombie cure. Succeed, and I'll send a helicopter for your rescue. Make sure to record important things in your journal. The bunker you're in is the research facility where the New Humanity Project was conducted. Check if there's still someone in the bunker who can help you find the mutant substance.
Are you really finding me in a... I won't... If you're looking... It's a... Go to the surface. I'll follow.
Are you trying to survive here too? We're a team now. To survive, we need to keep moving.
We should head to the research center that Walter mentioned. Show me your skills and determination. How about picking up noticeable small stones in the forest? Now it's time to use that small stone to make a stone knife. Now, shall we gather some branches and leaves?
want to wear pretty clothes too.
As the next step, we'll be crafting other tools necessary for survival.
Seems like there's something. That was easy, wasn't it?
Listen up, soldier. I am Captain Axton Hawkins. It seems you've acquired a shield, soldier.
Trees are truly vital resources.
You hiding anything good?
The throwing weapons.
using the method you've just learned. Try crafting a pickaxe.
Let's take it easy.
Now, let's use our crafted pickaxe to gather stone and minerals.
Didn't you hear that? It's better than walking. Thanks. That was a fun ride. Made it this far, halfway through the day.
Well, it seems you're fairly prepared now. With this level of readiness, you stand a fighting chance while searching for the mutant substance. Let's move to the research center Walter mentioned. Open the map to check your location and start moving.
Open the map and check the location. You hiding anything good?
Wake up on a zombie island and feel like you're left alone? I'm Jamal Price, the mechanic. So, let's kick things off with that.